Hi, I'm Alice from upstate New York, and you're watching Arandavision.
It's 2013 now, in case you hadn't noticed yet, so I guess it's time for some New Year's resolutions. I'm resolving to make at least one video per week for all of 2013. This is the fourth week of 2013. So I failed already and I haven't even started yet. My New Year's resolution for 2013? Less pants. I asked a friend of mine if I should order a pizza. She said yes. And I said, but what if I get fat? She said, well, you'll get depressed, so you'll lose your appetite, then you'll lose the weight. I replied, no, what will actually happen is that I'll get depressed, and then I'll eat more pizza in a vain effort to make myself feel better, which will make me more overweight, which will make me more depressed, which will make me eat more pizza. It's a vicious cycle. Then she said, a vicious cycle? Or a delicious cycle? I have a habit of putting a whole lot of thought into trivial things. For example, the Domino's Pizza where I grew up used to offer the following deals. The 5-5-5 deal, three medium pizzas for $5 each, the 7-7-7 deal, three large pizzas for $7 each, and the 9-9-9 deal, three extra large pizzas for $9 each. I sat down to figure out which of these three deals offered the best price per square inch of pizza. It was the 5-5-5 deal, coming in at just over 4.4 cents per square inch. While we're talking about pizza, I decided to keep track of my pizza consumption during 2013. Our January progress report shows that I have ordered 10 pizzas in 26 days. So far during 2013, I'm averaging one pizza every 62.4 hours.
Aranda Vision.